Okay, so this guitar, this has got to be a bridge pickup. Did you hear that? Nice. So this is another Davison G235. It's got 22 frets as well. Maybe all the colors you don't want have 22 frets and the colors you do want have 21 frets. I don't know. I haven't figured this brand out. I wanted to show you the fancy green knobs I put on here. I believe this is a 0.1 UF capacitor. It's supposedly it looks like a Soviet, you know, from the nomenclature on the capacitor. There's no way that camera's going to pick this up, but it's supposedly a 70s era paper and oil capacitor. This also has a couple of diodes. I don't know if I described this. I think I've got a video that I never uploaded. It's sort of a ruffly, it sounds like a like the ruffles on a potato chip, like a square wave. Just a bit of square wave sound is being injected into the sine wave. So I'm not sure how much of this you can hear, but in the room there's a definite, you can hear the diodes. It's just not as nice and wavy and smooth as the other guitars that don't have the diodes but still have extreme caps. I was thinking maybe the diodes would be better attached to the volume pot. Turn the volume down a little bit to get more of a bit of drive or breakup or square wave, whatever you want to call it. Thank you. pickup seems to be one of the stronger ones. I still think it's a neck pickup, but it could be a bridge pickup. I think it's around 7K resistance. That would probably make it a bridge pickup. I believe that the neck pickups in this brand are around 5K resistance. So with this configuration, I think that you can really hear that. So I believe that the diodes are giving it this sort of grit, but it's not really a grit. It's like a ruffle. It's like, imagine grit as being these really tiny square waves a really fast square wave, whereas these diodes are kind of adding this big gaps, like a slow square wave into the sound. Not so much when you get back into the main sound. Of course not when it's wide open like this, but when you get just a little bit of the treble roll off. Sort of a ruffly sound. It's not all tight like you'd expect from a nice smooth drive pedal. It's kind of space age and not analog. Sort of a contrast. You would expect the, when you get way down to the massive treble cutoff, you would expect a real smooth, mellow sound, right? But with the diodes. To describe it except to sort of, wow, there it is. Can you hear that? Almost like it's a little bit driven. Now with the other guitars, with the cap mods, the capacitor mods, I haven't used diodes. They just mellow, they totally mellow out, but you break the treble out of here and you get this sort of, and then you bring the treble back, and there's a certain point where you can hear both the little bit of treble loss and the addition of the diodes. I think the diode gives it that sustain, you know. I'll be the first to admit, I'm just talking out my ass as to what is causing what. I know what I'm hearing, though, and it's the diodes. As far as the diodes adding sustain, that is, I have no way of knowing that. Anyway. You get an idea of what this one sounds like with the clean channel.